New details as the city of Chico considers a new subdivision off East Avenue. The city council will take up the issue tomorrow night. A staff report recommends the council approve the Orchard Creek Estates proposal. That developer, Chuck Tatro, is appealing the rejection by the Planning Commission last month. Tatro is asking the city to annex 15 acres and allow him to build the 74-home subdivision at West East Avenue and Nord Avenue in Chico. Tomorrow's council meeting is at 6 p.m.